Yo guys, what's up? It's Tech Destruction here, where technology's just a hit away. Just to start, I'm sorry about the ticking, it's my clock because I'm in my room. I'm sorry if that gets annoying, if you can hear it. But yeah, let's get started. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download films, TV shows, movies, music, etc. off of someone else's iTunes to your iPod, iPhone, iPad, MacBook, iMac, any Apple product. So to start off, first of all, you will need your friends or family's email and password for their Apple ID, so they've got to trust you with that. Just another thing, I will be putting some black pictures on the screen, block out some things like emails or stuff like that so that you can't see them. But anyway, yeah, let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to go to iTunes and I'm on my MacBook Pro and I'm logged in on as Pete Waters. I've already been on Jake's thingy this morning, downloading some In the Middle films because that's what we both like, and he's got them, and he allows me to do that with his email and password. I'm just going to be 1 second to turn my charger on. Right, so to start off, you want to be able to get to your friend's Apple ID, so I'll click where your name is here, which is, in my case, Pete Waters, and it'll have all my information here. I'm going to click sign out. So it just signs out. Then it'll come up with here where I want to sign into Jake's here, so I'm going to quickly sign into that. And I'm signing in. Verification is required, but you don't need that. That's just in case Jake doesn't have his card in, which he doesn't, which doesn't matter. So, yeah. So here, from here, what you want to do is, because I'm on Jake's account, or so you'll be on your friend's account, get the film that you want, or TV show or something. I'm gonna do a movie. I will download, I don't know, let's say, download Matilda. Oh, I've already got it, sorry. So have a look for a film I can download that I haven't already got. Right, here. As you can see, it's got like these. It says Step Brothers, which is what I'm going to download. Oh, and then here it'll have a heart, and it'll have one of them boxes with an arrow in, and then it'll have a cloud with an arrow down. That means download from the cloud, which is Jake's cloud, which has all of his stuff in. So, for example, let me just have a quick look here. Yeah, sorry, I don't have Matilda. What you want to do is just click that button, and then an arrow should come up here, yeah. And it's downloading Matilda, it says 8 minutes remaining, so I'll just cut that out and bring you back in. Okay guys, and I'm back. Just gonna show you this quickly. As it was before, there was a cloud, but it's gone now. That means it's downloaded, which means I can play it, but I'm not going to play it for copyright reasons. But honestly, this will work. But I do apologize. I think before I said to you that you can download to your MacBook, iMac, iPad, iPod, or iPhone, and then I said any Apple product. You can, but you've got to do it to an Apple computer, like a MacBook or a iMac first, then plug your Apple product in and download it to there. I do apologise about that. But yeah, as I say, it's downloaded to my cloud now, so I can just log straight back out of GX and into mine, and it'll still be there. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you want any other video doing, just comment down below. And just stay tuned for more videos. Like, comment, subscribe, as I just said. And guys, you know it. Peace out.